So as you can see, this is quite heinous, and it's going to be very difficult to stay here for 2 days and surf and swim and camp and drink and other things. But I'm going to do it, because, you know, I'm tough like that.